might well not be white. So therefore, you're really limiting your options if that is a serious consideration.
Last year, they were the first team to do that with the captain wearing the arm.